wants to know how you broke your ankle.
So basically, I signed up to do square dancing.
Yeah.
And, you know, it was the big competition. I'm brand new at it, though. And, you know, I decided, like, I'm just going to go for it. And I had a natural knack for it.
I saw it.
I was going fast.
I
was going fast. I was square dancing like crazy.
Yeah.
And then I went for the craziest move that you can possibly do. It's called the Forbidden Square.
Yeah, yeah.
And I tried to nail it, and right as I was about to execute it, bam, my ankle explodes.
Jeez, man.
Yeah. All the cowboys didn't respect me. What happened was I was skydiving. I went skydiving recently for the first time.
Yeah, it was so cool.
And it was really cool.
He posted on his close friend's story on Instagram about it.
And so I jump out. I've skydived many times before, so I get to finally do my own solo jump this time, and I'm very excited. And I'm solo jump. I jump out. I'm feeling the breeze. I'm going straight down. You know, like Van Halen's playing in my head. And I go to pull my chute, and nothing.
Oh my god!
I'm like, seriously? Oh shit!
Wow!
And I'm falling. I'm kind of tumbling. I'm freaking out. I'm reaching for my emergency. I'm having trouble getting it. I pull that. It comes out, but it's kind of tangled. So I'm kind of spinning. And after a while, it does come untangled, but I'm freaking out. And then I land, and I land totally fine. I'm like, that's great. And then as I'm walking back to the, you know, the car that's over there, I step in a gopher hole and break my ankle.
What happened to Shane's foot?
Okay. So what happened to my foot was I shoved it up someone's ass.
He wants to do it.
So far that when they suddenly decided they were going to, they did a little twist. Boom. Broke my ankle. That's what happened. Shoved it up someone's ass and they did the twist. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. But my foot was up their ass. Bad for both of us.
I'm actually getting a visual the more he says that.
Shane, Gasu guy asked what happened to your foot.
Should have given the Vietnamese.
So basically, I was playing laser tag.
I would have been.
And someone let a live black bear into the whole arena. Anyways, that was the whole thing. Later on, I tripped. Broke my ankle.
Your turn.
I think it's you. And
on the dead black bear.
On the dead black bear.
But Shane, 2 weeks ago, we were playing hit yourself in the ankle with a baseball bat.
True. Breaks,
and you won that.
And I did win that.
You make a very good point, Ian.
Yeah.
You do win a thing.
You did the best at that.
Oh my god.
Just gotta let it breathe.
Oh, it stinks.
Does it smell really bad?
It stinks.
No.
Yeah.
This is a huge one.
Yeah.
Love it. That's okay. It's okay.
I'll put it away.
Hey, that doesn't look scary.
You smell nice.
Thanks.
Yeah. Which is amazing because you're stinky ass leg.
She's got a stinky leg.
I do have a stinky leg.
It's just do the stinky leg. Oh, fuck!
Why do you have a stinky leg?
That's actually how you broke your ankle, right? You stanky legged too hard?
I stanky legged really hard, that's why I broke my ankle.
They've clearly made the raid call. How did you break Shane's ankle? With the power of friendship. I'll tell you with my bare fucking teeth, and consider that a goddamn warning for the rest of you, okay? Why are you breaking ankles? I thought you were a stand-up fighter and not a submission specialist. Do not under or overestimate me. Do you know why Shane's ankle is broken? Because he disobeyed me. Because he challenged my knowledge.
How many ankles do you think you could break if you were given a full minute?
Oh, in a minute? Honestly, because showmanship and style and flair are very important to me, I'm going to put it at 4. We measure success in smashed ankles, but like in an objective sense, not by number of them, but like, you know how at the end of a gymnastics routine, people hold up a number, at least in the pretend version of gymnastics routines? In that scenario, that's how we do it. We hold up a number at the end of an ankle breaking. Shayne Topp's ankle was personal. It wasn't about any of that. It was personal.
I've been getting our phones confused for each other's all day. You could do that with your best friend.
Does that mean we're best friends now?
There's a really
cool... Now that Shane's gone.
Yes. Now that I have eliminated Shane, We're best friends.
Might as well let Shayne, sorry.
Hello?
What's up?
Shayne, I mean, sorry.
You can tell us apart because my ankles are good.
Hey, guys. Guys, hold on. Who am I right now?
you're Shayne. That's such a good impression. That's so good.
Shayne's gonna cry.
Oh my god.
I show up to your house and I break your ankle. Special gift from me.
Yeah.
But you can't even do anything.
I can move.
No, you can't.
I can.
Thank you. I will
use remote viewing. This is so stupid. And it was a joke in my head. But I got home and I was sitting at home and in chosen voice by myself, I looked at my ankle and I just went, time to put my healing factor to the test.
Healing factor?
And then I woke up the next day and I was like, fuck.
Oh my gosh. That's so
funny. No more boot.
Wow. Oh.
I can't run or jump or do anything very cool.
Ooh, you crossed your leg well.
But I never did.
Yeah. But I can walk, sort of. Thanks.
I hate walking, Shayne. I like when Shayne is vulnerable and needs help.
Low-key, me too, like just a little bit.
I don't like when you're too powerful, you know?
There's something about Shayne like needing help that's kind of cool.
Do you know what?
750, I'll put lotion on his ankle.
Oh, we did it! We did it! If we get to 700, my ankle will be better.
It'll just be better.
If we get to 515, we'll feel better. Go fuck yourself.